clap your hands with us one more time.